Denmark East Side Milwaukee restaurant, which burned down in January, may not be rebuilt on the East Side after all.
New at 6, the owner of Pizza Man tells 12 News, Nick Bohr, they've run into some challenges in their hopes to reopen near their old location.
2 months to the day after it was destroyed, Deanna Midzich returns to the scene of her livelihood, her identity, the Pizza Man restaurant. The massive fire that destroyed it and three other businesses January 19th was ruled an arson, but there's been no word on any suspects or arrests.
When the feds are involved, you know, they keep a pretty tight lid on everything, so we probably know what you know.
But Midzich says who started the fire and why isn't as important to her as what comes next for the restaurant.
We're doing okay. We're doing okay. We're still looking. It's been a little harder than I think we anticipated even 30 days ago.
Deanna says the owners of the former location haven't decided what they're doing, so a reopening would almost certainly mean a new location. But rents in the neighborhood have left Pizza Man owners contemplating something that seemed unthinkable a few months ago. Pizza Man reopening, but not on the East Side.
We're trying to stay on the East Side. We are looking at a couple of places here. However, we have, you know, realized we might have to spread our demographics a little bit. So we have been also looking at the 3rd and 5th Ward areas as well.
A small floral memorial has been placed at the site, another sign of the fond memories that Deanna's hoping will soon translate to vibrant business at a new Pizza Man. In Milwaukee, Nick Bohr, WISN 12 News.
Federal investigators are involved in finding out who started the fire. They're not commenting on the progress of their investigation.